If only there was some sort of hub where all your social media and shoppable links could live. Lucky for you, Linkpop is just what you're looking for. It's a landing page that lets you connect customers to your Shopify account, social media, and even create shoppable links so your customers can purchase directly from it. For businesses with a big online presence, you can use Linkpop to share content with customers with a single click of a link. For businesses just starting out, Linkpop is a great way to show off your social media accounts or websites with direct links to awesome products for sale. If you have a growing social media following, you can use Linkpop to spice up your followers' experience, create quick links to products for sale, and provide them with links to other important aspects of your brand, such as media and affiliate links. If you're just starting out and don't have a large social media presence yet, you can just use Linkpop to keep your customers connected to you and your brand. Before setting up your Linkpop landing page, there are a couple important things to note, such as you can create multiple Linkpop landing pages for a single email address. When you create your landing page, make sure it matches your Shopify account owner email. Your landing page URL cannot be edited after it's been created, and it is your permanent URL. To create your Linkpop landing page, start by heading to linkpop.com. Next, click Sign Up for Free. Click on Login next to Already Have Shopify ID and go through the sign-in steps. This is the email address that you used when you signed up for your Shopify store. Once you're on the main Linkpop page, click Get Started. Linkpop can automatically import your store name and bio, colors, social links, and recently added products. You can edit these page details after creating your profile. All create from scratch. Under page info, use your store name as your profile URL and your profile name. Your profile URL is the link you'll share with customers to visit your Linkpop landing page. Click Upload Image under Profile Photo to upload a picture for your business. This will become your Linkpop landing page profile photo. Next, add a short bio or description of your shop under Profile Description. It's a good idea to write something short and punchy to grab your customers' attention. When you're happy with your edits, click Create Profile. You'll be redirected to a page with more options for editing your landing page. To start adding shoppable links to your Linkpop landing page, click Add Product on your Linkpop admin page. Click Next to toggle through the Linkpop information. Next, click Take Me to My Store. If you have more than one Shopify store, choose the store name of the shop you want to connect your Linkpop landing page to. You'll be taken to your Shopify admin. Click Add Sales Channel to connect Linkpop to your Shopify account. You should now see Linkpop as an available sales channel. Next, select your store name to connect your Linkpop landing page to your Shopify account. Now, in your Shopify admin, inside the Linkpop sales channel, you should see the same editing window as you do when visiting linkpop.com directly. Now that you're connected, it's time to start creating shoppable links. On the Linkpop admin page, click Add Product. Under Product, click Browse Product to look through all your available Shopify products. Next, under the Select Product window, choose the product you want to use and click Select. Now you should see the products you have selected, as well as an example of how your Linkpop page will look on a mobile device. Hit Publish to save your changes. Moving on, click Add Media to link a video to your Linkpop landing page directly from YouTube. Give the video a title and add in the URL link. This will allow the video to play on your Linkpop landing page. Next, click Add Link to add a direct link to your Shopify store where customers can view your entire shop. Like before, add a title for your shop link and the URL so your customers can click a button that will send them directly to whatever site you want them to visit. After adding any links, don't forget to click Publish to save your work. If you want to share product links from Shopify collabs to your customers, click Add Affiliate Product Link to set this up through Shopify collabs. You can add, change, and remove links under the Links tab. Under the Style tab, have fun customizing the color, style, and shape of your page, or edit your basic page info under the bio tab. Finally, you can add links to social media handles, your Shopify store link, direct email, and Facebook and Instagram pages. As always, don't forget to hit publish to save along the way. And there you have it. Now you know how to share your links with Linkpop. For more information on everything shown in this video, visit help.shopify.com.